Hello, people of the world. Welcome back to the channel. This is Jordan Phoenix and Sure Jordan Brace. Welcome back. So we're back on some more Red Dead Redemption 2. This is a Let's Play. Let's go ahead and dive back into this. This is part 34. This game is amazing. We're going to go ahead and dive back into Red Dead 2. If you haven't checked out the rest of the series, go ahead and check it out. Of course, part 34. Pretty far through the series so far. Hope you guys are enjoying the series. If you are, don't forget to support the channel, I appreciate it. And let's go ahead and dive into Red Dead 2. But yeah, Red Dead 2 is an absolute insanely nice game. Oh, shit. Horsey, I'm so sorry. But yeah, if you enjoy, don't forget to show your support. But yeah, we're going to go into St. Denis, or St. Demise, whatever you want to call it. Go ahead and head there now. Old St. Denis Bridge. Got some shotgun bullets. Explosive slugs? Hoi. I travel alone. But welcome, everyone. Welcome. Boys.
Arthur! Arthur!
What?
Up here!
Hey! Hey, Mary, how you doing?
Yeah. Okay. So, what do you need?
Wait there! I'm coming straight down!
What the hell's going on? I don't know, but yeah.
Arthur.
Hello, Mary.
You came.
I did.
Sure.
Only for you, my love.
Call for me. I've come.
Oh, Arthur.
What's wrong?
Daddy.
Your father? I'm a bigger fool than I even thought.
I'm begging you, Arthur. I know Daddy was not kind to you, but surely you cannot hate a man for the sin of loving his daughter and wanting better for her than...
Of course I can. Well, no, well...
Then the choices you
what
make...
What choice did I have? Did I ever have?
Oh, I know. You had to live by your code. But your code is... Well, it's not right.
Has your way been right, Mary? With you? And Jamie joining a bunch of crazies? An hypocritical daddy with his drinking and whoring and gambling? Huh? Is that what a pure life has gotten you? Begging me for help?
Oh, Arthur. Be kind to me. Please.
It's not that simple, Mary. But I'll try.
I am... I should have asked someone else.
But you didn't have no one else.
But I'm the best guy you know at frightening decent people.
It wasn't that I didn't love you, Arthur. You know that.
Mm.
Oh, Arthur. We were so very young. Think how different life could have been.
Yeah, I think about it. A lot. It all seems so long ago and far away now.
Agree.
Will you help me try to save Daddy?
Mary, I help you because I love you, not because anyone ever.
What's the old lovable patriarch been up to now?
Oh, Arthur. You know sarcasm has been. He's been gambling, and drinking, and other things.
Whoring.
Oh, the filthy rotter. Where can we find him?
He said he was going down to the Theodore Eckhart stables. Something about a horse. It's down by the water in the warehouse district near the train yard.
Come on, then.
Don't be a pompous ass, Arthur. It doesn't suit you.
Oh, should I leave that to Daddy?
Leave Daddy alone. He suffers enough.
Well, I suppose I can take some consolation in that.
No, Arthur. I should have ran away with you years ago.
Well, you wouldn't.
No, I didn't. But, well, I don't know.
Fucking change your mind, why don't you, Mary? Fucking bitch.
So what do you think he's up to?
I'm not sure. He keeps saying it's a disgrace a man of his standing has to ride around on some old nag.
Standing? He's usually falling down.
Arthur. He wasn't always this way, but it has got worse. He's drinking and gambling more than ever, pawning things off left and right, mixing with bad people. This is the place. Let me go in and see what kind of a state he's in.
Fair enough.
Sure.
I'll be outside if you need me, Mary.
Look, scream if you need any help.
Very funny.
You can't stand there.
What, in the street?
Yes, in the street.
Is it your street?
Just get out of here.
Why?
I said, just get out of here.
Listen, partner. I'm waiting on a lady. She's a fine lady. She's just gone inside. If I wasn't waiting on this lady, you'd be dead already. But if you continue to irritate me, I'll kill you. And make my apologies to the lady. It's your call.
Oh, I didn't mean nothing.
Apology accepted. Oh, wait,
daughter,
right there.
I have half a mind to kill you myself.
Daddy.
No.
Oh, Daddy, please, come home. You're tired, Daddy, tired and
I have
unwell.
No such thing. You get away from me. You head home. I insist upon it. Leave me be. Damn nuisance.
Excuse me, partner. Still as charming as ever, I see.
Oh, Arthur, he's up to no good. We better follow him.
Okay.
This way. Down here. He went around the corner.
Such a high opinion of himself. You just follow the smell.
Arthur, come on. You just need to turn those brakes. Don't lose sight of him.
Maybe I did lose sight of him. I got up in my face.
Oh, Arthur, he's up to no good. We better follow him.
Okay.
way. He went around the corner.
He's drunk, but he's not a fool.
You can see why he has such a high opinion of himself.
Arthur.
Well, just follow the smell.
Arthur, come on. He just went between those crates. Come here, quick.
Mind where you go. Mind where you go. Sorry?
Do you think he saw us?
I don't think so.
What did you say to me?
I didn't say a thing insulting.
I'll wipe that goddamn smirk clean off your face.
Ain't you a little old for brawling, mister?
Damn you!
He's heading across the road.
You know, this is kind of fun.
Shh, he'll hear you.
I doubt he's a drunken fool.
What the hell's wrong with you? He just went left down that alleyway. What's he doing?
Let's go find out. Don't say I never show you a good time.
I'm just glad you're here. Not that way. What's he doing? What do you think he's doing?
Well, he's either waiting for a woman of dubious morals. He's trying to sell something.
So, Ashton, you got the money?
Seems he's selling something.
Have you got the brooch, Mr. Gillis?
Yes. Here.
Here's the money. That is beautiful.
It's a family heirloom.
That was mother's brooch.
Not any longer, Mr. Gillis. Enjoy the money. And should you need any more, I can offer you a loan at a very reasonable rate of interest.
No, thank you. I've heard what happens to folks who take loans from you.
It's not even his to sell.
It's just a brooch. At least he didn't get himself killed.
You don't understand. Mother left it to me. You sold my mother's brooch? How could you?
You!
That's theft!
Oh, speaking of thieves, I see you found your outlaw again.
Hello, sir. Have you been well?
Daddy, how could you?
Mary, wait here. I'll go get the brooch.
Don't hurt anyone, Arthur.
He'll probably kill someone.
Oh, hey, you, Ashton, hold her right there. Stop the damn coach!
put you up to this?
The curves turn the world like.
Get out of there.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone. It's just a brooch.
I want that brooch. It wasn't Gillis's to sell.
I bought it fair and square.
How much do you want for it?
I guess I could give it to you for $100.
You fucking fool.
What do you take me for?
Okay, okay. I'm a reasonable man. Let's say 50.
Not good enough, Ashton.
Okay, Jesus. $25, that's my final offer. Take the damn thing. You crazy son of a bitch.
Not only did I get it, but I got a gold ring. Hopefully it'll be worth a few dollars. Hey, Mary.
Where's your father?
I don't know.
Find him again?
Not really.
Let's take a walk. Take you to the truck.
Thank you.
Yeah, got you your brooch back.
I won't ask.
Probably best not.
Hey. What are you doing now, right this moment?
Why'd you ask?
Well, I was wondering if you wanted to do something.
Oh.
Head to the theater, perhaps.
I'm gonna accept this, because Mary's sexy as fuck.
Theater? Me? Sure, why not?
It'll be fun, Arthur.
Let's go.
To the Relure. They have the strangest acts.
It's nice for you to ask me.
I can handle. Well, it's the normal business of life. I can't seem to get a grip on.
You and me both, Arthur. Oh, I've missed you.
Don't start.
You're an idiot. But you'll always be my friend.
Well, of course I'm your friend, but you ain't always fair with me.
If I was fair with you and a good person, I'd have had you hanged a long time ago.
Well, that's true.
So, shut up and act like a gentleman, or at least try to for once in your brainless life.
You're not a very nice woman, Mrs. Lynn.
Well, look at the company I keep.
I know, it's quite dreadful, isn't it?
Sort of beautiful. In a gaudy and tasteless way.
It's the only way I know.
Thank you.
Oh, no, I didn't mean it like that.
I'm sure. You silly man. Come on. Let's go find our seats.
How about here on the right?
Sure.
How much does this cost to me? Back then, I don't think the fears were that cheap, man.
The horse manure covered streets of Saint-Denis. Yep, yep. I never dreamed of the stir I would create in this locality.
Just starting or not?
Are you in a rush,
Arthur? Of the greatest show ever assembled.
Prepare
for the grandest excitement of your curiosity. Fire, snakes, and magic. I encourage any of you to dabble in all three if you have a settled aversion to manual labor as I do. For entertainment is a gift that will see you through the winter better than any packed larder or root cellar full of canned goods. Now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome a truly stunning musical performance to the stage, Miss Robin Koninsky!
Thank you for joining us. Now let's talk a little bit about this place we all love called San Juanito.
Come on, Bo. Tried making a move, it didn't work.
Take me to the trolley now, Mr. Morgan.
Of course.
Quite ridiculous, but shame we couldn't stay longer.
Sorry.
My life wasn't supposed to... Oh. Is it too late for us, Arthur?
No.
I can't lie to you. Anyone close to me, well, they're wanted to, and I can't have you wrapped up in there. But it's coming to an end. This time it really is.
Run away with me, Arthur. Run away right now and don't look back.
I want to. More than anything, I want to. But I've got some people I need to take care of. Once they're free, then I'm free. Then I can disappear.
But Arthur,
if we're gonna run away anywhere, we'd need money. Soon, I'll have some.
I know you won't run away. But it's a pretty dream.
Very pretty. But I will, once I get some money. I had some, but then some fool got it trapped into a town that I can't go back to. That's another story.
I'll write you.
Mary, goodbye, my love. See you soon. But that's the sad story of Arthur, because simply, he doesn't have the money to run away with her. He's a wanted man, and unfortunately, how much he loves her, they can never be together. That's heartbreaking. He tried to make a move, my brother, and it didn't work.
What you need? So long.
Thanks. Let's go see the butcher, because like, we might have something on us that we need to sell.
I'll take it, but I've already got two men.
Move!
Come on, boy. You'll always be a thief in my book, but this is America. You can shop. Let me know what you need. I ain't got all day, all right? Sure, I'll take a look. Now, I can't have masks in my shop.
Okay, there. Open the register right now.
I've got money, goods. Just don't kill me, all right? Okay, just I'll grab the money for you. Feel good. Feel like a...
That horse don't listen.
2,714.
Pugilistic attitude has passed, I hope. Let's make this quick, yes? I'm in no mood to socialize. Fine, sure. Wow me.
Give me all your money. Open that thing.
You want something? Just take it. I am not worth killing.
Here you go. Your honor.
Actually, your computer on. You are worth killing.
Are you blind?
Moment, please. This
hey.
Is extremely delicate. There. Oh, wonderful. Algernon Wasp, purveyor of the exotic and the exquisite. Enchanté.
Tacitus Kilgore.
How can I help you? May I interest you in a hat, perhaps?
Nope.
How about a nymph? I import them from Brussels. The idiots in this town all want Italian nymphs, but the Italians make the coarsest of marble. I mean, quite frankly, the Baroque is an abomination. Belgium. Now that is a land for the connoisseur.
Oh, yes. Yeah, as I always say. But, you know, I'm not really a nymph kind of man.
Oh, of course, too ephemeral. You want something, more tangible, more gothic. I also make corsets. Would you like a corset? I always wear one.
No. I don't think so. Yeah, I ride a lot of horses. The whalebone might stick in.
A cup of tea.
Sure.
And what is it you do, Mr. Kilgore? Are you a gentleman of leisure? An aesthete? An artist?
I suppose I'm kind of an adventurer.
Ha! Yes, of course you are. Here, be careful with the china, sir. It is French.
Not Belgian?
No. They are Philistines in that area, not to be trusted. Youth, eternally preserved in marble, is more their specialty. I fear China will always elude them. Now, why are you here exactly?
I don't know.
You're an adventurer. Oh, a wanderer, a lost soul cast out from heaven.
Sure.
Well, I do pay exceptionally well for certain objects needed for my art.
You do?
I do. Exceptionally well.
Well, what do you need?
Let's see. Right now, I have a couple of commissions. I need at least 15 egret plumes. Good ones, obviously. I also need 15 assorted orchids. Here's a list.
Okay. I will see what I can do. Thanks for the tea.
Thank you, Tacitus. It'll be very worth your while.
If we get to Magnus, boys, let's go ahead and see if Magnus will pump us all the way there.
Damn horse.
Mansions were around back then. How luxury some of these mansions are. Fuck. Horse just kicked me. Fucking killed me. It's so annoying, my own horse just killed me. Make our way there. Let's go play poker, I guess.
Come on, girl. Good Jesus!
Casey, I'm too sure you came back.
Take a seat, if you're interested.
Let's see one more. I don't like Casper, that's bullshit, but,
Show him.
I'm gonna skip.
Little by little.
Probably poker, you gotta know when to use the table.
Let's be brave, all in.
Oh, here. Ain't you a bold one?
I'm out.
It has not been a good week.
Shit. This is what I got now.
Oh, you gotta be joking. Now that's a proper hand.
Woo! Looks like my luck's finally turning around. Yeah!
Bam!
One of the mirrors. Looks like I got all the luck today.
You know, I think our dear Randall's been dipping his dick in the billiards.
My nana used to say, nothing new under the sun.
I better fold.
Yeah.
Baby steps.
For him, nothing else but to. I will say.
Damn. No.
Yeah. Holy hell! I don't see that every day.
Ah,
you beaut.
This guy's getting greedy.
Keep her rolling.
I see you brought your luck with you.
I believe I saw men with
pistols. Let's make it interesting.
Terrifying.
Real guts over here.
No,
relax.
No.
Take it easy.
I'm gonna have to fold.
Ah, it's just too bad. Okay. Well done.
Little by little. Hopefully I can win something this time around.
That's all I got.
Let's go. I'll lead by example.
Nah.
Oh, c'est scandaleux.
Bigger they are.
All in.
Well, looky here. You really want to play.
Fought with the cook again today. That's how the street.
Thought we was just playing a game.
Dead man walking here.
A real washout over here.
So, here.
Oh, boy, that ain't looking good for you. Woo! Shit.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
A little bit of money there.
I'm spent, I'm afraid.
Be seeing you.
Here.
How about that?
No thanks.
Come on, play a little. Call. Call.
Feast your eyes on these.
Okay, well, woo-hoo. It ain't much. Garbage.
Hot damn!
I'll get him back next time.
About time my luck turned around.
Just luck.
Bonjour, monsieur.
Tell me.
Poker's pretty fun.
There's that horrible swine.
Right. Let's keep this up.
Putting your back into it, I see.
Can't trust anyone else to do it right.
Hellfire!
Wolf or coyote or God knows what. Nothing to take into the state and ruin her rose garden.
Happened before, my dear.
Boba.
Yesterday was my day.
All right.
Let's go on. She's a bad man.
Vraiment?
Let's liven this up a little, eh?
Well, well.
Let's see you swim.
Oh, we got ourselves a player.
Let's end the suspense.
That's the way of the world.
Let's wake up now.
Kind of Steven, is it?
Real guts over here.
Take it easy, will you?
He's on set as silly.
Shit.
I am blessed.
This is meant to be fun.
That's the rule.
Anybody here to play?
Let's see you sweat.
Real heady play there.
I'm gonna go all in.
The good thing, I do have infinite money.
Yes, indeed.
Sorry, but time to take things up a little.
I'm game.
Goodness gracious.
That's what I got.
Sure.
I'm a play slow.
Never win that way.
He's a bad man.
Okay. There.
I'm drawn dead, boys.
Come on. Yes, come on.
The back turned around a little bit.
last.
What in the world?
Get scared.
God help.
Mm-hmm. There we go.
Sizable pot.
My old killer closed up shop. Heaven knows where I'll find another.
I don't want to know what I'm too,
give us all a heart attack here?
Where's that horrible swine?
Oh, we.
Now, don't get too worried. Let's see you swim.
I'm a call.
There.
Well, looky here.
You gotta be kidding me. Oh, that's fair enough.
I am blessed.
That's Babak. I'm gonna get him, don't you worry.
Here we go then.
Blaze of glory, huh?
You know, I think I'll do
it. How about that?
Let's see you, Smith.
I reckon I'll go all in.
Let's go.
Not too bad, eh?
Now that is a real hand.
Woo! New today would be a good one.
Yep, there.
Mm-hmm. Baby steps.
My old tailor closed up shop. Heaven knows where I'll find another.
Damn.
Oh, shit.
Let's be brave. All in.
I'm game.
Have a look. You won with that trash?
Yes, indeed.
I can't believe I'm losing so bad.
I'm gonna head out before I squander all my.
As if the moral of Jupiter of Sundry needed any further encouragement.
I see.
Okay, let's have some fun here.
Let's end the suspense.
Yeah, I know. Pretty pathetic.
Raise me? Ain't got me scared.
Please, please. There you go.
I'm... Oh, come on.
Okay. Okay, my luck has officially just turned.
God, help me.
Fold again? Give me. It's all I can afford.
I got deep pockets. Raise.
I'm a seed.
Sorry to break this to you.
Oh, that's a miracle.
Working out, you're a millionaire, boy.
Not just a little wager.
Well then.
Here, just a little.
These cowboys, I'm dark.
I'm a play slow. Good.
Raise me?
Yeah, I know. Pretty pathetic.
I got deep pockets. Great.
Oh, you're fun.
Well, looky here.
Not much. The investors are starting. Well, I guess I ain't beating that.
Baby steps.
You hear about that old rancher? Got stomped to death by one. You never go the way you hope to, do you?
Nah. That's the way
to work. I still have $12. Gotta wait for a perfect hand. All right, boys.
I don't believe it.
Huh. Damn, that's pretty.
You hear they caught one of the laborers stealing wine from the church?
As my nana used to say, nothing new under the sun.
There. I think... No way, you're bluffing. No way.
Bigger they are?
Call.
Dead man walking here.
Woohoo! Sorry,
Fredo. I got bullshit. You won with that?
Mm-mm. Oh boy, that's how you do it.
Let's go on. He's a bad man.
Okay, yes.
That's so?
blaze of glory, huh?
You want to calm down a touch, friend?
Pass.
What do you think of this?
Damn, I got lucky there.
Stole a bag of flour from the general store.
Damn, that's pretty.
You just buying in to try and get your money back.
Come on, you got this. Now I'm gonna fold.
Never mind.
Yes, yes, according to plan.
They raised the prices at the saloon. Didn't bother to scrub the blood out of the floorboards, though.
Yes, indeed.
Anybody here to play?
Well, well. See this.
There. Great hand.
You seeing this?
It's the getting away from it all.
I'm gonna go.
Well, look at
you. Yeah, okay. I hear young Fouchere's son does not have.
Ah, oh, no shit.
Oh, boy, that's how you do it.
Figure this out without the gun,
no.
Right?
Please.
Now, everything's better.
I need help. Please.
Help.
Help. Help. Help.
Please. Don't shoot.
I won't. Don't
shoot.
Please.
Don't do it.
Why do you do
that?
Alright, boys. We need to escape with whatever. Right, we're gonna leave it here, but thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, follow, comment, share for more content. Follow me, this is Jordan Show, Jordan Brace. I got absolutely obliterated in that poker game, and I feel so sorry for myself. Okay, I'm quite rich in Red Dead Redemption 2. Thanks, guys, for watching, though. Appreciate it. Catch you guys on the next one. Peace out, guys. Bye.